Good evening, I'm Robyne Robinson, live in the Minnesota 9 newsroom. It's day 23. Minneapolis police are searching for suspects tonight in the shooting of a Northside man. Bystanders say the suspects pulled up in a car alongside the man and opened fire with a shotgun. As he tried to flee, they chased him for two blocks, firing as many as 20 rounds. He died this evening at Hennepin County Medical Center. We'll have that story and more at 9 on Minnesota 9 tonight.
Brought to you by Hoover.